Hi, and how are you all today? The question says, find the equation of the tangent and the normal to the curve x is equal to 1 minus cos theta, y is equal to theta minus sine theta at theta is equal to pi by 4. So, here we are given two equations, that is x is equal to 1 minus cos theta and y is equal to theta minus sine theta. We need to differentiate these both equations with respect to theta. So, this implies dx by d theta is equal to minus minus sine theta. So, this implies dx by d theta is equal to sine theta, as minus minus will become plus over here. Similarly, here we will find out dy by d theta, it will be 1 minus cos theta, right? So, this means dy by dx will be equal to what? It will be 1 minus cos theta upon dx by d theta, that is sine theta. Now we will find out dy by dx when theta is equal to pi by 4. So it is 1 minus cos pi by 4 divided by sine pi by 4. That is equal to 1 minus 1 by root 2 upon 1 upon root 2. This further gives us root 2 minus 1 upon root 2 getting divided by 1 by root 2, which is further equal to root 2 minus 1. So we have slope of tangent equal to dy by dx, and that we have found out to be root 2 minus 1, whereas slope of normal is minus dx by dy, so it is minus 1 upon root 2 minus 1. Now we need to find out the value of x1 and y1 also. So, when theta is equal to pi by 4, we have the value of x as root 2 minus 1 upon root 2, and we have the value of y as pi by 4 plus 1 by root 2. That is, by just substituting the value of theta as pi by 4 in these two equations, we have their values. Now, we can easily find out equation of the tangent, that is y minus y1, so it is y minus pi by 4 plus, as minus minus will become plus, plus 1 by root 2 is equal to dy by dx, that is found out above as root 2 minus 1 into x minus x1, that is root 2 minus 1 upon root 2, whereas equation of normal is y minus y1 equal to minus 1 upon dy by dx, that is root 2 minus 1 into x minus x1. Right. So these two are the required answer to the given question. Right. So hope you understood the whole concept well and enjoyed it too. Have a nice day ahead.